Why was he up there? He's Baron Reith of Stonehaven. And he also loved holidaying up near Aviemore. And he's buried up there in the little church. I